We all know that our world is running out of water, and we need more renewable energy. What if we could use biotech to take the waste out of wastewater? Industries across the world, from food and pulp and paper, to chemical and beer and beverage, need lots of clean water, and they generate wastewater containing chemicals and organic compounds, posing numerous challenges, emissions, costs, and regulations. In 1981, Paques invented groundbreaking technology that uses natural processes like bacteria to treat wastewater and convert organic waste into valuable resources like biogas. Today, we continue to push the boundaries in anaerobic COD removal, biogas desulfurization, and nutrient removal and recovery. We're there from scoping and design to engineering, implementation, and maintenance. We help Maihua in China remove over 90% of their ammonia load at their food ingredients plant with the biggest Animox reactor in the world. We help Ben & Jerry's achieve a 90% COD removal efficiency with our Biopack and TOPack solutions. And we help Diageo cut CO2 emissions by 13,000 tons a year with our Biopack solution. With a circular approach, wastewater is not a problem that needs to be disposed of. It's a source of clean water and renewable energy that can help power a better world. Together, we can do it with solutions that offer higher uptime, energy efficiency, and low total cost of ownership. We deliver complete solution projects for industries across 61 countries, from China, India, and all over Asia to Europe, Brazil, and North America. And our 450 forward-thinking water and biotech experts have delivered more than 3,300 installations so far. So, let's continue to explore the many opportunities of water and biotech. Let's turn biogas into renewable energy, wastewater into clean water, and regulation challenges into sustainable leadership. Paques, leading the biotech revolution in wastewater and biogas.